in authority over trade and goings on. The part of you that will never die, it's always thinking, always feeling, always, you know, that part of you. And that's what's, it's really like an intermediate state until Jesus.